In the last 2 months, I've had a lot of free time to think to myself. A major thought I had was, I want to find a passion. A quiet one that I could do by myself while still sharing it with my friends. I bought myself a camera and learned how to use it. Slowly, I fell in love with capturing moments through photos and videos. Soon enough, I planned a trip with Matt Urbanski, my buddy who introduced me to this passion. The plan for our trip was simple, do what we enjoy doing, together. And why not make it an unforgettable weekend? One more week.
Let you go, 'cause this feels like forever. Ooh.